actually attack the box so that they can handle the rushing attack. Stewart, the motion man. Walsh banks it to him. He comes to the near side. And runs out of bounds, close to a first down.
That's good.
It looks like Jeremy Smith is behind Walsh on a pistol. He'll take the handoff, and he might have lost a half yard.
Yeah, that's half his own lead.
And we get the diamond formation and the backfield for Oklahoma State from inside their own 10. Walsh on a keeper, tries to turn the corner. There's not much there. Picked up a yard, Darwin Cook. Play action again for Walsh. There's the pass up the seam again. Jeremy Seaton for the touchdown. It's like an instant replay of the touchdown they threw earlier.